Hello everyone, it's Jacqueline, and today we'll be reviewing the ASUS Vivobook Q301LA BSI5T17. The reason why I tell you the whole model number is because there are two different types of ASUS Vivobook's Q301LAs. So first of all, where can you buy this? So right now it's 600 on BestBuy.com, and I'll put the link in the description below. So you're probably wondering, what else do you get with this amazing ASUS laptop? So on the left, you can see that there is a AC adapter that looks very similar to its competitive market. Yes. Here it comes with a cleaning cloth, actually a really nice microfiber cloth. Here you have the startup manuals, nothing too fancy. Since this laptop is only available from Best Buy, it comes with free security software. So they gave me the webroot, and it's apparently a $50 value. So that was good. And this is the beautiful box that it came with. So yeah, let's just dive into it. All right, so why did I buy this laptop? Since I'm going to college, I needed a new laptop. So first thing you're gonna notice is it is a 13.3-inch screen, and it is touchscreen. It's also an HD LED touchscreen, so it will last longer. Also on the inside of this beautiful computer, it is an Intel Core i5. Processor, and memory-wise, 6 gigabytes of RAM and 500 gigabytes of hard drive. So it packs a pretty good, I guess, standardized spec thing. Yeah, so now we're just going to go over the ports and such that it has before we go into the actual cool touchscreen software. So first we're going to take a look at the outside. The outside has a nice sort of aluminum finish. It doesn't look as cheap as it does look on camera, but I really like it. It does feel very durable, so you don't have to worry about it being too fragile. But let's start on this side. On this side, we first have the power input. Next to it, since the laptop is so thin, and this is the Ethernet port, but since it is thin, this actually opens up so you can fit the cable. Also here you have an HDMI cable, which here you have a USB 3.0 port, and then here you have the headphone jack. On the other side, we have a SD card reader and two USB 2.0 ports, and then here you have the standard laptop lock. Not really a port, but area. So now we're going to go into the actual inside. Alright, so before I turn on the actual computer, we're just going to go over my opinions on the keyboard. I do love the keyboard. It actually has a really nice feel to it. Sorry, it's going to turn on. Here you have the power. Very easy to press, very visible. Here you have the touchpad. There are no separate buttons for the right and left click. Other than that, we have the 1.0 megapixel camera at the top. So now we're going to get into the actual computer. Alright, so this computer packs a 1.6 gigahertz processor with a turbo boost of up to 2.6. It has a Sonic Master audio system. I'm not too into the audio industry, so I can't really comment on that. Battery life. So it is advertised to have 4 hours and 50 minutes of battery life. I've used it for probably 5.5 hours straight. This is the standard ASUS desktop, which looks pretty boring, but we'll go to the Windows stuff. So here, everything is completely customized. So this is the Windows 8.1 whole live feed. So again, this is touchscreen, so you can navigate this as a tablet. And I actually am a fan of Windows 8.1 now. At first, it was really weird for me to get used to, but other than that, it's been pretty nice. Honestly, other than just listing specs of this computer, I would say this computer is the perfect college laptop right now. So first of all, it's very portable. For 13.3 inches, that is the size of laptop you are looking for if you're a college student. Thinness-wise, this is very thin. It's less than an inch thick. Now let me talk about the cons of this laptop. Number one, it doesn't have a backlit keyboard. Number two is another opinionated con of it. There is no CD optical drive on the side. Other than that, there really aren't any other cons with this. I really enjoy this laptop. I haven't had any problems with it. Hopefully you enjoyed my review. And on the scale, on the Jacqueline scale, I'm going to give this laptop a 4.5 star rating. Just for lacking a few things, but for the price, this is an amazing laptop. Hope you enjoyed my review and have a great day.